The Clarence Kings win it again. Pau Pepper on the march. Robbie Gray comes up to attacking 50. Somehow through traffic. A little bit of dancing with the stars. Round around Kane Simpson and gold.
He's a great player to come and watch. Whenever you get rostered on to see Port Adelaide Roosie, you say, well, let's just hope Robbie Gray has a day out. And he has a day out most often. He reminds me a lot of Peter Dacos in some respects. You can hold him for 20 minutes. You might even hold him for 25, but at some stage he's going to bob up and get you.